Hello and welcome back for the conclusion of Phoenix Rising. Previously, the chain gang's leader, Ziggy, found himself again having to defend the territory from a roving male. This rover quickly took a foothold and established himself some prime real estate in the alley. Taking over where spirit once ruled. Now Ziggy must prepare for a possible attempt at a hostile takeover by the newly fledged Phoenix. And look who's back. It's Yoshi. That could mean spirit could be close by. The young Phoenix may have just gotten more than he bargained for. Especially if he has to fight the two of them. Phoenix contemplates his decision to advance any further. He wisely retreats. Then, something awful happens. Just like Ziggy earlier, he too takes a nasty fall to the ground. Even worse, he's fallen into the path of Vincent, a large male pit bull, and his kennel mate, Sammy, a 9-year-old female mutt. Vincent marks his territory, just like all canines do. Remember, these Anoles live freely in our kennels in the backyard. Ziggy has made it back safely to his hole in the wall. But what about poor Phoenix? Has he been as lucky? It was a tense few moments. Then finally, like the immortal mythological phoenix rising from the ashes of the fire, so does our phoenix. But has he just crept out of the fire, into the frying pan? The dogs have now gone, but he still has Ziggy to contend with. He may not be out of the woods just yet. Ziggy watches as he manages to climb back up the bricks. It was far from pretty. But Phoenix does rise from the heat he got himself into. He makes it back into his territory in time to grab a quick snack. Right out of midair. He's going to need the extra protein for energy real soon. Because no sooner than he gets his snack swallowed, he has to swallow his pride. It looks like Ziggy isn't finished teaching the young Anole a valuable life lesson. Remember that 7 minutes of terror we talked about earlier? Well, here's the last 4 minutes of it. As if someone has lit a fire under his tail, the phoenix takes flight. That was a lesson well taught. Way to go, Ziggy. Phoenix appears confused. I don't think he's ever been to this side of the yard before. I'm sure Ziggy would be glad to escort him out of the territory. He gets his bearings, then heads down the ladder. In a flash, he leaps onto the fence. This time, he avoids a fight with Ziggy. And that's going to be all for this week. But please, join us again next week as Phoenix continues to undergo his trial by fire.